wonderful people across the globe. It doesn't matter if you are yellow, you are pink, you are purple, you are black, you are white. It really doesn't matter if you are black. As far as you are a consciousness person, across the globe, I welcome you to Radio Biafra Extra, streaming live through Radio Biafra London on this very fateful day.
The world. This is Radio Biafra Extra for the avoidance of doubt. A segment where we present news in different dialects in Biafra land. Of course, Biafrans are people with different dialect, different language, but the same culture. Radio Biafra is streaming live through Radio Biafra London, being anchored by the deputy leader of the indigenous people of Biafra, Mazuchi Ukafomefo. He is from Abatete. Abatete is in Anambra, and Anambra State is Biafra land. He's the man who have assured us that he will not allow the heart of this project to see corruption. Of course, he's standing in a deputizing capacity on behalf of our Supreme Leader, Manze Nnamdi Okukano, the Prince of Afari Ibeku, heir to the throne of Ibeku Kingdom. He took the grace of Chukwuka Ikeabiama upon his life for him to be able to stand up to speak for the collective interests of the Biafran people in a time like this, where almost every genuine Biafran or most genuine Biafran has been beaten to stupor. The world become dumb. They can't say any longer. And so we are very much grateful to Chukwuka Ikeabiama. And by the grace of Chukwuka Ikeabiama, I remain George Onyibe. I am from Abo. Abo is in Delta State. Delta State is Biafra land. For the avoidance of doubt, every piece of land in Biafra land, in Delta State, is Biafra land. For the avoidance of doubt. Of course, there are those whose blood have been watered down by that of our Sam Fulani. With that apology, we will separate the wheat from the chaff at the right time. Like I said earlier, we will be going to a correspondent across Biafra land studio. But let me tell you something you have not heard. There is a meeting held today with the IG of police, or the divisional police headquarters in Nigeria, or rather in Biafra land, were present there. And the essence of that meeting is called Operation Pull Adder. Operation Pull Adder is designed to empower police officers to go from house to house to search every compound, every bush, every creek, everywhere. They have started in Enugu already. It has started in Enugu today. Operation Poof Ada in the whole of Biafra land. It has been launched in some part of Enugu today. From tomorrow, they will get everywhere. They have succeeded in removing your gun from you. Awosa Alamajiri Barawu Dambanza, terrorists in security uniform, in police uniform, in army uniform. All of you, they have succeeded in taking your gun. The next stage, they are going to search your house. So at night, make an exit point to run for your life. Because if they see money in your house, they will kill you. Have it at the back of your mind. There is no armed robber in Nigeria. There is no kidnapper in Nigeria. There is no ritualist in Nigeria. There is no atrocity committed in Nigeria, except it is a security agent. For your information, it has already begun. It has already begun. Why are they not going to search Hausa and Yoruba land? Okay, they want to see Radio Biafra studio. Just come to Abo. Don't look further. Have it at the back of your mind. But the Pikin will say, Mama, no go sleeping, no go sleep. Nigeria will know no peace, for she have murdered sleep. Nigeria will know no peace, because Nigeria have murdered sleep. You think over 10 million Biafrans who have been murdered and is still counting, you think they are going to rest in peace? If anybody told you they are resting in peace, the person lied. They can never rest in peace until Biafra is restored. Neither will the people who killed them ever rest in peace. Make no mistake about it. This is Radio Biafra Extra. And like I said, we are not going anywhere. The sacrifice of our heroes will never be in vain. We are not going to relent until Biafra is restored. There is no amount of intimidation or harassment that will make us decapitulate, that will make us go back. Not even death will stop Biafra restoration. I'll be back in a minute. Yes, of course, there will be no retreat, there will be no surrender. We will be going to our studio in Akwa Ibom. Operation Pofada, go to Akwa Ibom. You will see our studio there. Mad people, very lazy, stinking set of human beings. I've never seen any evil or atrocity against humanity as the nation, did I say nation, as the country, company called Nigeria. Corresponded from Akwa Ibom studio, can you hear me?
Loud and clear, sir. Good evening, Mazinibe.
Good evening, Abariye.
Is it okay?
I hope our studio in Akwa Ibom is intact.
Very clear, very sound.
If any nonsense man come to search your house, you people slap hell out of them. Awosa is coming to search our house. They call it Operation Poor Father. Mad people.
There are mad people everywhere. Before I go on and introduce myself, Mazinibe, it is important I make this known to all Biafrans all over the world, most especially those in Biafra land, that there is a secret arrest going on in Biafra land. Nigerian police have declared a mass arrest against our people. If you know, you are not seeing your brother, your sister, your brother, your anybody you know is your brother or your friend for 2-3 days. Go to nearest police close to you. You must go there. You don't need to waste time because
they,
when they take
they will
care
sell
of
their kidney. They will sell their kidney and their liver. That is what so, Nigerian army and police are doing.
It's happening everywhere. So our people, our brothers should take note. If you know you are not seeing your brother for 2-3 days, go to nearest police station and check for your brother. They have declared secret mass arrest. They are arresting our people everywhere as I'm speaking. Even in Akwa Ibom, some places they know that in a
the Pekin we say mama no go sleep in no go sleep. Like as we were saying before, we were interrupted by the evil. You know, we talked about, we reminded our people that we are not fighting against just ordinary monkey and babu. We are fighting against principalities, we are fighting against power, we are fighting against wicked spirit in Nigeria. The wicked spirit in Nigeria is the Yoruba people. The power you fight against is British government and saboteur. And principalities and Nigerian army, Nigerian government, senators, all these criminals. You should know who they are. Of course, they are doing what they can, but they will disgrace themselves in the end. Like I said earlier, this is Radio Biafra Israel. We are streaming live through Radio Biafra London. Being anchored, minded by our deputy supreme leader, His Eminent Mazu Chuka from Efo. He is from Abatete. Abatete is in Anambra. And Anambra state is Biafra land. He is the one who assured us and said, silver and gold, I have none. But what I have is that the heart of this project will not see corruption. You won't understand what I mean. Ordinary, a visit to those who are stealing our money. There are some people yapping up and down. Where you hear of Iruanya, ordinary chicken change, Iruanya sold his mother out. And when we are repeating it every day, that our deputy supreme leader, His Eminent, His Holiness, Lord Uche Mefo said he will not allow the heart of this project to see corruption. Most of you cannot grasp the true meaning of what we tell you. But somewhere along the line, someday, sometime, God will have mercy on you. Of course, he's standing in a deputizing capacity on behalf of our supreme leader, Mazen Nandi Oku Kano, the mysterious man behind this project. Some of you are praying, oh, those who die, let them die in peace. Nobody who died because of Biafra will ever rest in peace. They will never. It doesn't matter the year. It doesn't matter. Any Biafran that have been murdered by British government and Nigerian and colonial terrorists, none of them will ever rest in peace. Nigeria will know no peace. Handlers of Nigeria will know no peace. They will never go to bed again, for they have murdered sleep. They will know no peace, for they have murdered the Prince of Peace. This is a promise. It's not a threat. We're bringing it to the notice of the general public, Biafran people. You were here when they gave order and said, all of you, submit your gun. We told you not to submit your gun, but you bought it with your money. You have the choice. You do what you want. You gave your gun to them. They gave it to Boko Haram. You gave your gun to them. They gave it to Fulani herdsmen. You surrendered your gun to them. They are now in the domain of Miati Allah. When we come on air every evening in a time like this, in this segment where we present news in different dialects in Biafra land, they're not going to search for our studio across Biafra land. They've actually made an arrangement. The meeting was concluded today in Enugu. In fact, some community they've started already. Operation. What is the name of the operation? They have concluded arrangement, and as I'm speaking to you, it will be totally enforced in other parts of Biafra land from tomorrow. They are going to search your house. They call it Operation Puff Ada. Puff as P-U-F-F. Ada as A-D-D-E-R. They are going to search your house. As I said earlier, there is nothing like kidnapping. There is nothing like car snatching. There is nothing like ritualists. There is nothing like armed robber in Nigeria, except there is a security policeman involved. Policeman, army, DSS, EFCC, all of them are the real kidnappers. Do you know their sponsor? Shell, Shell Petroleum, SPDC. Don't let anybody deceive you. They'll be coming to search your house. And so all our studio across Biafra land, Matop Security. I pity those of you who have Awosa as their gate man. You never know what is coming to you. They now have the right to search you. One of the highest terrorists known in Africa is Lamido Sanusi Lamido. Who will search him? One of the most renowned terrorists known in the world today is Fulani Herdsmen. Who will search Boko Haram? You cannot go to Abuja without being adopted by Awosa people. There is a kidnapping team going on in Abo as I speak to you now. Some of them, six of them were apprehended. Three of them are Abo people. The other three are Awosa people. So they took some misguided fellas who are Abo to show them road. Awosa, Fulani are the real kidnapper. They think they are disarming us. But they have no idea what is coming to them. So buy more door. Of course, they carry hammer. But get ready and know that any night anybody can knock at your door. And only God will have mercy on you. They rob you on your highway and they shut you up. They pretend as if they are not police or army, but that is who they are. But the sacrifice of a fallen hero will never be in vain. Our sacrifice will never be in vain. Whatever our deputy has given up, whatever our leader Mazen and the Kano has given up, every sacrifice they make on a daily basis, for your information, it will never be in vain. We want the terrorists around the globe who are watching us to understand, we want to engage them in every way civilized, imaginable. In the end, they will be blamed for it. In the end, they will live in shame and disgrace. Their children will wish they never come from that breed. Everything you've done to the black monkey and babu, it will come back to you because you are a pig. You are dirty, you are stinking. In character and in everywhere imaginable, you are hopeless. I told you and I keep reminding you. There were times you were bringing sheep. You think you were stealing monkey and babu. You are kidnapping monkey and babu to come and work your sugar cane, cotton farm, and among others. Now you are building what to stop monkey and babu. Don't you need slaves again? Slaves are not ready to slavery you. You are not running. You are building war.
We won't allow them to come to our land. It's in not our land.
Who told you it's our land? You build your city on the blood of our people. And their children will run over your city. The only solution for all of you is allow Africans to go back to the nationhood they enjoyed before you came. You are the problem. You people are the problem. And though we don't expect you to become the solution to the very problem you have caused, very soon you will want to colonize. We will call you, come and colonize. All those of you coming to open embassy in Biafra land, we are mocking at you. We are laughing at you. Because very soon we will ask you to come and invest in Biafra land. You will run. This is Radio Biafra and George Onyibe. I am from Abo. Abo is in Delta State. Delta State is Biafra land. Like I said earlier, we will be going to our studio across Biafra land. Operation Pofada. Come to our studio. You will understand what you are doing to yourself. You are hacking the computer. You are hacking my internet provider. You lie. Because every day I change my line. The line I did not change is clone. So you are deceiving yourself. Go and kill more innocent people after all innocent people are dying. There are things people must understand. Nigeria cannot control traffic lights. How can they track George Onyibe in Abo? They can't control traffic lights. But we need one Yoruba Awosa blood to say this is George Onyibe. This is a people in a zoo, a country who is telling you we will deal with Biafra, IPOB is a miscreant. You are the miscreant and you are the hopeless animal.
original monkey, very, very ancient monkey and baboon that you are. I also have gone into one kitchen now. They have discovered, they have whispered, they have conspired against themselves. Yes, let us go to Biafra land. Let's do another operation. Python dance didn't work. Eagle eye didn't work. It's your operation, Poor Father, that will work. Bring it on, let the BBC help you promote it. Come and Poor Father. Come and Poor Father so you will understand what you are doing to yourself. I pity all of you who say you are one Nigeria. Of course, we must continue. I'll be back in a minute. Yes, sir, we will be going to our studio in Akwa Ibom. Correspondent from Akwa Ibom studio, can you hear me?
I can hear you very loud and clear.
Yes, we were talking about the work of Operation Poor Father, kidnapping our people before the Zoo Epileptic Network and other collaborators like Zugabat and the Yoruba Gota Media intercepted. Go ahead, please. The world is listening.
Yes, Mazinide, thank you very much. Long life to you. You live long. You see Biafra. Long life to our able leader, Mazin Nnamdi Kanu, and his deputy, Mazuche Mofo. Long life to all Biafrans and lovers of freedom. Long life to all the chosen one, because I know many are called of and few are choosing. Long life to the chosen one. Before I go ahead and introduce myself, it is important I make this very announcement once again. Because I was interrupted by a Nigerian epileptic network. So it is important that our people know what is going on in Biafra land at the moment. And Nigeria police have declared a mass arrest against our people, against the innocent people, against unharmed people of Biafra land. If you know you are not seeing your brother, your sister, your brother in any for 2-3 days, please go to the nearest police station. They are arresting our people, even here in Akwa Ibom, in some places, even everywhere in Biafra land. It's happening. It's happening. Biafra are bearing witness to this. It's happening every day. They are arresting our people. If you know you are not seeing your brother for some days, go to the nearest police station. Another information, sir, before I speak to my people in my dialect, I know we are going around the street and hearing the response of people, and we are hearing some of our brothers. We don't really know if they are truly Biafra by birth or by adoption. I don't know. And they said that as Biafra is going to restore, even now the enemy is confirming that Biafra is about to be restored. They said that when Biafra restored, that some of the Fulani that they are giving their daughters for a marriage or their son for a marriage, that they are going to hide them in their houses. So this information, the Biafras must take note. They said since the Punanese are already bear their in-law, and the Yorubas and many others are being their in-law, and when Biafra come, they are going to hide them in their houses. So I want to let Biafras to know this information, that there will be no hidden place for our enemies. There will be no hidden place for Fulani herdsmen in our land. There will be no hidden place for all the Yoruba, the Kamishan people. There will be no hidden place for all the Britain, all the our enemies. We know our enemies. Though, this time around, we need more friends than enemy. But it's only the enemy within us is the problem we're having. But there will be no hiding place for them. My name is Etekamba Oyate. I am a native of Oron Nation, the coastal region in Biafra land. The only place that the ship will pass before we enter Nigeria. Instead of them to offload the ship in our land, they went to Lagos and offload it. Instead of them to offload it in Ibagahaya, Deep Sea, they went to Lagos and offload it. Instead of them to offload the ship in the Port Harcourt, in Ikwacha, they went to Lagos and offload it. But this is where the ship will pass before we get to Nigeria. Uje, 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 Agbagboro. Uje, 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 Avangi. Uje, 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 Agbagboro, Uje, 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 and then you can forget it, take them back, and into a quiet room to run. Mbok, I need a bomb and poor bar. Never get new wagon, you may die come, but put them in number for you. I put a major unit and for unit and for the fanful. I book it in here by other work out to me, young lady. Cargate police, mum, because police, the army, police, but I can't give you a bit of Biafra. It's in a prison, or it would. I put a good unit and police in a thousand in a car police station, give you a unit and for. They say, I'm a row. Medium for media that gave their Friday. I know time for any friend of me and get their Friday. I put the first people that gave their Friday, give you their Friday, give you their Friday. I pass time and then the number from the way I'm with a car go go. Number for people, assignment to some young lady, Eddie Gago, within our time, and every year, Gribe or okay, I gave Gogu. In 3 days, you know, you don't move with a car go go. A guy gets it, no Biafra wants to, some part of Biafra. The car go go. You come with a man, you say, believe that, go go down, panic. A guy just says, don't talk, get Gogu, Atarabara Biafra. A guy gave me say, no, Gogu, down to Bora Biafra. No, maybe I could follow back, get your bag, as a little buari, you find me a bag, get a little out of Jubril. Muddy round is Jubril in Ambu, the rebel that I seek me to Nigeria under no control. Ebo ga ti go te Cameroon now ati ku tan u se nye ke manake atan ye bi nye to atan na ye tan a join adoro police adi tan na ye do custom adi tan na ye do atan ko gba atan gba ba te te mo se te mo na te mo ge pa ati ko nwa ta bo da ki mo ke ti ge mi mo po ke ti mo ge ti to e wa now atan ge mo mo ya ka je ke na je ki ne di tan se nye I te te nye to ne bwa die tu ke no fara ba ke a to rogdo a te tu ke eno te ye da ke ni mi pe me mo ke United Kingdom ipe ro so ko di o a bi do ku tre ti o mi o ku sina ere mu to ke ke bi ro ko chong ni ba mi ana ndo bu no me di o da ke Biafra aya ari am Biafra a di di ema ana mu bu no me di o da ke Nigeria a ku ni Biafra ma en yo yo ba ya en yo aruwa a di wa ya en yo ani ewo bi di kere Biafra Nigeria ba Biafra ya en yo idaro Yoruba ya yimi yo atun bo ko ya yimi yo ani mbo mbo ani ewo bi di kere Nigeria ba tenge yimi ta yo ko fro ko ibo mbo ya nge ta ko si ba non di ta kangin iko min toron oro ba ge kwa ibo mbo me di on tro oro bi fo ge ti ba ge fo afun yin ge ti ba ge fo ifo ibo ge yin e di kpoka yin o ba ge di kpoka yin e bene si o e ni mo to do Ibrahim Babangida mo ni me fo ge do ka ke e te ke ni den di ta ka ke mbo an mbo ke yin mbo ge mi ni na fro ko ibo di o e wa na mbo fo ke te mi I don't tell you that's why I don't tell you. Can you say you have more? I need to say, oh, more. I need to say, I need to say, you have more. If I don't know what I mean, I don't want it all. I said, oh, my, give me tongue, but don't even know what I'm doing. It's on the way you know. It's on the way you saw about taking of you. It's on the way you saw about taking number from phone call. I will not make it with a kid on and come more is on tongue and could be song him more than God. I think I'm going to put the all can take in a Bible. That can I go to tell me, and I'm pretending one again in me. And when I'm before I knew when I came in me, and when I'm the Yoruba when I came in me, and you'll be song, you know. And you'll be song, you know. Because it's song, you know, they're free song, my friend, I'm ready to be possible. If you share and get song, even a friend, my friend, possible from get song, I can't more baggy song, you know, more baggy song, and somebody bandum, bum, 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 I don't put me back is on him. I mean, you know, I mean, you know, I mean, you know, I mean, you know, I want to. You soon put in me, I bag your house, I know. Maybe I'm true. You soon put in me, I bag your bow. And maybe I'm true. I am in the book of confidence with them for them book. You soon put in my young, and my brother gave me what I mean when I gave me. So they want it song. So we will give you one is song. It's on in Kayabo. It's on in the full idea, you know. It's on in Kayfana, you know. It's on Biafra gave more you. Is on the upper again, more you. A you miss Anambra, a you miss Onugu, a you miss on a boy, a you miss on Abia State, a you miss on Akwaibum, a you miss on Akalaba, a you miss on Mayasa, a you miss on Delta, after every song again, more you. Because is on in Adiati song. Is on in Adiati song about Jagged or Young. About the table that came in near Brahagadagu when Jim Moses, Amano, Nito, Israel, is on Adiati song in no more. Keda, ama kata ge kun bungwet number 34. Kore nye sung sung aya kesenta mosnero. Aba sema nang ini sa mi yo. I sa m ke mo yo. I sa m ke mo yo. I sa m ke me ene mi nyine yo. Akwa gumbo. Tende mi yo mi taro. Anu kere nta ito iko si ba noron. Uje agba gboro. Uje akangi. Uje iboto. Uje agbe kwa ge sugo mo. Oro mbo ke bongdo anu ko nanzu ko zuru sine mondevu anu ko so bongo zuru biafra di atare no zuru ko biafra di radio biafra di aye men do ko mbo oro ele wala jere ne mbo ete de bugo ne ege bugo ne na ri yan oro ege bugo ne na ro ri yan oro e ba seri fe ko goro aye ba seri fe goro iri Nigeria no me da goro nsungdan ata go goro fe agalu Nigeria Sungang, as I look over, as I look Nigeria. I'm gonna say I'm Sungang, or the Goku Baka. Sungang, Sungang, it's a Gibaka. I'm gonna Sungang, I drew Goku, Bayasa, or the Goku, and Potako, who sung the Potako too. Sungang, not at the Goku, Lagos. I'm not gonna know. I am Nandomba, Eluela, the Openedo, Edo, what to do.
Yes, sir. At this moment, we will be going to our studio in Delta State, Isoko, to be precise. Reporter from Isoko, can you hear me?
I can hear you, sir. Good evening from here, sir.
Good evening. Before you go ahead, I want you to pass this message to our people in Isoko. Nata Wosa Barawudan Banza with the Yoruba wicked spirit in Nigeria have unleashed another Operation Python dance did not work. Now it is Operation Pofada. They are going to search their house. Maybe they are looking for our studio. So you people, open your eye. Wait for them. They are coming. Go ahead, please. Isoko's Biafrans across the globe are listening.
Okay. Are we so called, Emogene Wado, Away Biafra Wado, Owono Betemena, or Odeme, Zezi, Okorobe, Mayogene, Dinine, Awebobi Ogene Belukomai, Emano, Orono, Majuza Gotinine, Score Away Nigeria. Ta awona bolo maana agolono magu abegu ro mama le ko mai agbali ro ofo abe ro ko mai ko mawo imo gene keve matelu pate deve ogene pate dikie kuzeme pate dikie ke mama re arisoko awa sizi madete me biafana ko e me biafana betana ma be riezaru emin ma be fa obonina emina emuzazo emuzazo ya ori o emomi emuzazo ono otu ma ipobi emisoko awi emibia fa ma be sana ori emu owo ho emina otu ma ipobi tose tu ni te mobu bato uwo kubi oru ta isoko emano Usumi o be jetine be teme. Usumi o mebe lele teme vere manota. Awa usa. Be awi Yoruba. O bonina. Abe sano. Abe lu uwawo. Keme abolo vo uwawo. Abe gwolo be no majero teme. Emanu mebe teme na. Mabe nitwe mareo. Mabe yo. Mabe uteme be yo emin. Obi mabe ta. Hey, me abelu, abego lobeno, mawo utemime otuemimisio, agolo rayeno, mamieno, makezono, awe Nigeriana, ono kewe abarusuna, abese Muhammad Buharina, odeye aonya abese le Aminu Jodri, e Buhari ye. Wete bevo, ono e Buhari kewe tena e Buhari ye. Owo lo kere te o de ye aminu chukre. Ko boni na wo na be su bobi na. A wo no ade go lo pa bo mai bobi no. Ayin a dete. A wi Yoruba. Ba wa wusa wete be ro o no. Owo Yoruba o ke lo we. O te jo no be no we be jo li lo. O be no we chubo te ki. Wete be ro o no. Owo Yoruba o kwe sura. Owo Yoruba be lo mama we jo ko we. Nyofo. Vore didi. Awi Yoruba, awo mi, enyo fo mi ye, wete be rona be lwe lubesu, o awo mi jo, awek bobi Yoruba, we wa yi di wa, yoyisa, wete be lwe lwe funo, wete wa yi Yoruba, wako be bomarano, wete jono wo wisoko, omoti isoka, isoko, wete be renyan roza yi Yoruba, wako be bomarako fieno, Awisoko ma kajizo e mi biafana. Ma zikeke e mi biafana ovu. Uboni na manienu sumi. Oro zeye obese. Doto na dikanuna. Obete me mi gaga. Ka wobobi. Te egwefa. Uboni na orobo mi. Orote e biafa. Okobo tofa nubete me usio ma e biafakai. Ma ko uvu ujumino. E biafana e gomina ogene te mose ri eko mai uju bromai ma ro no o e mo beyaze e mo fa beyaze ijo e mo fa beyaze o ubo nina ogene dedike ko mai o ubo nina ogene wo usu mai ubo nina ogene wo ro no awe Nigeria awa usta fulani awe bo mai fare fare ba na lu bere na ogene te bero o boni na ogene dedike ko mai we te ro na ogene dedike ko ma e ma no we be keze be ma ma we be ro no gogara o gagara ogene ofu be lwe ogene ofu be agbonu ma ro boni na ogene ofu be si mai o te jo na ogene be si mai awa usta gbe awi Yoruba be so very ya apo mai no awo mi awo be o ta awusa awo mi awo be o te awi Yoruba a te lu no are tanejo ipoku aramu are tanejo esmen a te be jo go pa gbogbo jo o bonina abe se famo e abe de Ote John well, Oviso Kowe Rubo, Ote John Nyo Fora, Aoto Aousa, Aoto Yoruba, Vwema Asienze, Asienze, Awi Yoruba Be Baino, Awa Aousa Be Baino, Awi Soko Ma Gavyezo, Ma Somo Mami, Ma Teme Dia Favo, Oweno Wo, Webe Swebo, Weno Webe Swavi Soko, Kezo Eme Dia Fa, Ma Kezo Eme Dia Fa, Ma Tebi Rono, Awi Nigeria Tezo Ema, Ma Weko Ma Ijo, Beveri, Oteme, Ayoteme Satsasi, Oteme Ninja Deka, Ma We Ninja Deka, Ma We Dia Fa, Maju tamo e naija desa e gumi na ijo ipile de akumai siki no mani o mami fere ko boni no gene o vidia o mi mate go be ni eno e awo no abe fo mai ni nyo fo mi a abe saki lo e a bolo no male li nyo fo mi a ma bo dina ta wi bo ta wo ikere ta wo no ma de sa wo goni ta wo no ma de sa wi kalaba wa goja akwa ibo ma bo bina ma bo bi ro te dia sa ta wo na de ta na ro bi igala igede akwa bina ma bo bi egu ofu ma na ze a wi so ko ma ga de zo o e mi na gaga be se mete ya ve ha e te zo ma to ne na ma te zo ma ro bi bi aru mi a we Nigeria te ta no be ya zo wo mi ma vo fie fie How long my baby vet me? My cat and me, I say as a marvel. I'll find you to my baby vet me. My ticket, dear father, my say Louis, my say when or who will be here? Or can I take Galo mine? I'll mama log and echo my vote for Mina. I'll be all look fire fire. I'll be Luna, my hobby day for Mama Mina. But they just bet Jerry. My say we be a far, we call the mango log and let you look for mine. And I won't have been so mad, be a far. E ma na be se fi Nigeria le lori mama po mama re re to ma bo awisoko ma kare gono ma je goni ke mommy o te jono re ro bi wo re lo bo pe be yen mi ni na pe te ko bi we di keke bi afovo we ta no e sagbaye de mete we ta no we yen lo ikoko ebre we go to e bi afa ma be lo ikoko ebre ma di keke awi wo ma I will not just perform. I am a lady keke. My time on my belly is okay. If you to have your my own belly ring. If you to have your my good zen of my data. My data is if you to have your fa. I will so go. The land of the metal of the engine. But then they will be there again. I will go again. What to have so go. What to have your fa. Mama will be. Or else of my own boy. Or dog and emerald. Amen.
Yes, sir. At this moment, we will be going to our studio in Ijo, in Zone Land. So, reporter or correspondent from Zone Studio, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you loud and clear.
Okay.
Can you hear my return?
Yes, I can hear you, my brother. You must report to our people that Nigeria has initiated another killing squad. This time it's not Operation Eagle Square, it's not Operation Eagle Eye, it's no longer Operation Crocodile Smile or Crocodile Tears, it is no longer Python Dance Season 1 to Season 3, it is now Operation Pufada, Operation Search Their House. Tell our people to get ready because they have initiated it today. In Enugu they have started and hopefully tomorrow they will get to other parts of Biafra land. Maybe they are looking for Radio Biafra where you are right now in Bayelsa. In his own land, but let's see how it goes. Please go ahead, the world is listening.
Thank you. Good evening, morning, afternoon to fellow dear friends all over the world, including friends, lovers of Biafra, lovers of freedom, and even enemies of Biafra, so that they can also learn. Is that true? In a rather, and in a way, wherever. Our culture, the cafe, Abba, the cafe, Radio Biafra, the Maravana Prim, Google in the other,
British government has to form a new baby. We must make them even buy more power. None the can. If me, if them purchase me, when we malafak my, they put my shopping bag in the malafak my. Which is me cash will buy me even for cover me buy me. Then if me, we manage to try, we buy for a company. Now I can look by much material by me. In Nigeria, come British government will be Nigeria, come and you may see me. Guess you are the former and I'm back. Nigeria would Nigeria create them a form. So you come and I cannot put the eye. I got more of the father to the other. When Nigeria create them, now one may. Ir me irak dalo bama me Nigeria gula bene bene de namai de mi yamo kumi ene imo ba ba me kwa kume me kara ni million ga para yo make akseke ni do chuma mla wa o beke do ba me three divergent value systems in one country, is it possible? When talking about my own baby character, heaven among me. I was talking about this down on my neck. Come about take a good about take a heaven among me. Crack me in my demo canoe among law. My good amount. I'm in good on my back. In my good on my lack and on my lack and on my. Now, where did my bathroom below me? Kena wapa jauh sama le, dan cikgu dan asrama, awak tak ada bo, sulam ni ada bo, apa ni golong mo, apa jauh sama we, ada golong ada macam apa, apa kos, apa tu golong so nak le, bobo, biar nama itu, bila nama itu mak so nak, jika mau tu akhirnya so nak orang gomak pergi ni, bila dia akan bersuai. Nigeria budget allocation, budgetary allocation, this is why I am not going to be wrong, I'm not going to be wrong. I'm not going to be wrong, I'm not going to be wrong. It's now. That one man, where do I put a word say, I'm going to be wrong. I'm going to be 10%, I'm going to be 10%, I'm going to be 6-7%. I'm going to be wrong. And what I'm going to say, if you are from school, but you are big buffer, tobacco far, warm up, busy far, and in it now. But I believe what a gold money direction below by the state government and the executive in the government of the blue for Mac and the government of the Jubilee, who had to go to in government of the parliament. But the full man at me over. The poor man, the California by the state government was no cool down there. They put in the Indian government to go to Benevena de la Puglia, de la Pocaria. To that man, I'm an air bullion, I'm an mark where the better way. Of many of them are in a pulling or gas mother. To that man, I can come and say, Perennial. By the state government can blow for what I can't get better than me. Oh, come on, I let him below me. That's our state student, that's our students' union. Futur meni, kusya mo buko na ba ame, amin bini 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 lai. Ola bini 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 lai yabe. Kina kakmin bini bini kreni bini, wan Nigeria kikba ama, kogna uye ma kibene te fieni, ma bo wei me poko na kisi, bini cheti mani buko li, bini buko akikente bini akne be dawe na u. Andi bini bini dole pokere ae. Nya, futur na wada uwa ma pesima, that man, do you know, said that Jubilin government when a Guariki attacked the Timor, Jubilin Kitchen one in government where, besides my wife, Tony, that's not the other PBA. The government has been told that, but if we have a man, they have to build in a PBB, CI, let's return CI, or build in a Kamala, or whatever, say, come away. Kendo blanke pao. Dile mo kon makna lo fana kwari yarini. Why can I put up a why can I bare bare ki bare ni bebe tete ni yon kwa mo bilimen ni mo la yon mo bilimen ni mo na ziya yon mo bilimen ni mo ko. Nini mo sebe tete bilimen akna kri ni. Nya ve bine ni tete ba me. Oro ma li nama mo. Bine bine kan ma fe ek me. Fe yon nama mo nama na ke shi ya ven tiyan nara. Fakan bine bine fe ek mo. Orang sahur misal mana ke, beli botol, beli lagi misal nak makan sek mo. Sek sahur ni dan bangun ni macam ni, bukan cumi, macam apa? Bukan nopo, bukan nopo. Bukan dia woman, bukan full blue ni orang pol. Kalau full blue sih mana, bawa nak full blue lah bukan. Nenek, bukan ni orang berapa sih ni macam ni, mana ni? Orang jadi macam ni nak macam dua hari, ini kalau ini ni mau, elak je, ada akan ini tak pergi, akan ini mana pergi, akan ini ni cuma pergi. Ini kalau ini ni mau, elak je, ada akan ini cuma pergi, ini tak pergi, elak pergi ada. Kalau macam ni nak macam dua hari ni, dapat ni tak kami ni, tapi ini jadi aku lalu aku lalu kan nak. Orang jadi macam ini dua hari ni mau kuat. Isam ini kau aku pernah lepas ini baru ni mungkin tahu. Anjingnya kau untuk beli main ia makan sini. Baru ini masih ada. Dia berapa dia orang itu dapat mungkin aku ni ni yang agua studio pun. Naya, beri saya kau ini mula beri sini. Ima dia aku mau beli. Beli kenyaro. Tapi ada orang Rusia mah, mana yang kubina Rusia mah yang saya nakkan? Ya, betul dia beri ni. Ya, Afrika beri ya, banyak beri ni. Dan, beri Rusia mah, wo beri ya. Kau tak mungkin cium tu mah beri Rusia mah eren. Si Rusia ni, beri, bukan? Beri Rusia mana? Akibat mah apa semua beri eren? Kau di dia, macam dia, om dia small small korak, kakak ni. Kau ni macam ni ni bawa mau pas apa ni ni saya buat mau bawa ni. Kau siapa sih Nigeria? Nigeria kau sini aku tu, dia nak ni dia aku itu pro, dia aku itu bahasa dia orang ada seni. Nanti saya buat mau jadi seorang yang itu mana? Ini orang mana pun, Afrika jadi macam blue ke ni apa ber? Ber apa? Om jadi seorang ni. Kami ada orang semua, benda-benda bawa mana ke dunia lain. Kami ada orang semua, dia masih makan dari sini ni, makan kelamin. Yang mana ada yang mana berapa, kini demi sehi jangan berapa, sehiyo dan dalam kambasi masa ber. Anjir berapa, tujuan dia, berfikir untuk anjir berapa, untuk modal sehi nak demi ni. Ni ada ni ada sejak demi ni mahu sejak ni sama ni mahu demi sama. Dah man, izot tu abis pun punya. Barai, itu cuma, kena kumau kau kumau. Apa yang terakhir, pasal naik arubu. Orang ni beli naik muka macam naik. Demi, nanti ada menteri mana fulan yang tu ibu mahu jeneng dia kumau baru. Wo baca ni, polis itu permainan polis ini, kamu kau itu
From Abuja Studio, can you hear me?
Good evening once again. Am I coming out there?
Go ahead, please. The world is listening.
Good evening to fellow Biafran Supervisors. Good evening to Amir Evoli, Amazin Namdekalo. Good evening once again to Mazi Bushemefo. Mazi, good evening to you and God bless you. Gradually, article Cameroon yo abakan elan elan te ti se ko article le wen ke bolo then ne le boga se asuro ko jubrin wen Sudan yo abo wire kar ngiranje nke kem ke ke ko bo fam fam Nigeria ane ki ra ka no se ko bo ban ne ke kem o nde le meje is Oro joge jere jolo kare Biafra, and the Biafra is the gospel of the kingdom of Chukwu Kadiama. This is the only savior of Kudo. Who can know? Uka yida kanya, bunbereka kwe joge yida kanya. Nuka yida kanya, nfamia kiyo mfama tan. Niyo majunga, ujimu kredite, wuna ne jumdindin jina mika lukara ura ale ulim. Nijo uka lim, and nendik nendik. Anu kwe gula ratu. Irabiri ngane mbaribulera ito. Irabiri ni abu meshi muratu. Yet, dango de chok. Nyo mwoko fengufi ni. Every blessed day aku yula Biafran. Mwako fila trila. Abu ke jaman ne. Killing innocent soul with their trailers. And wuru nandi Biafran tito wan warab. Amari ya be. Irab. Ogo da province ni wukote mu yim. Abako borete mu yim. Iyala. Ikomo budu. Buki. Mbube. We was a northern part of Kosovo. We were going to move in. We were some credit. We were going to rail car Biafra. But some look at the zones from the common jail. I were to go in credit. We were not going to go. I bought a war. You look for. I bought the money. I bought a war. I can't go. I buy and bring it back. Kenya. A lot. Oh, she know. Oh, you did a lot. But they say I'm going to go. But in all this, we are resolute and we remain committed to the cause. We don't care about the system. One. Look at Nigeria and South Sudan. And then you can see how come out there. And then I'm here. But what will come back in that war? The question is death. And Biafra or nothing. I was going to give up over. Good job was shown. I don't have a show. What a Biafra is here. I'm going to watch them. Get him. I'm running. I'm running. Akano Adamawa said 1961 I'm for a referendum to join Nigeria. No Kukalabo for a referendum, no vote. Ushawura, I don't like your occasion, no vote. Ushawara, occasion, no vote. Pardon to him, I was on power. My dad died in 1969 during the Biafra War. Near the man, I was in my mother's tomb. And then at the same time, our parents are true. What about my okay? Oh, for Gela Bonnie, I born by the same suffering. What a shame. Over on my Biafra land, a graduate, BSc holder, master degree. Even without a certificate, and a local domain man, the one of Biafra professor. I can't have a portfolio, but I don't know about the web press. I can't have a what a shame to have. What a disgrace. You know, I'm from Fulamisha. And then I'm going to go to the world. For you to succeed even abroad, okay, you get married to your grandmother for you to live in the covers. What a shame. What a shame. You've got on one, little one. You're going to move him. I'm this kind of one. Uno come from a little Biafra, Abo Yagar Yogotam, Abo Yagoro Ball, Pharaoh allow us to go in peace. Pharaoh, for we serve in the Pharaoh Yagoro Boy of Otam, because it shows the Ratam no Yim, you have no cover for me. Pharaoh, you will not have your peace. Pharaoh, Kapamere, Pharaoh, Mere, you got Joel, all your military might, Ekadu. Bible says in the book of Joel, chapter 2, verse 20, that this nothing army, God will remove you to the desert land, and very soon, no matter how the roadblock, welcome to the road, Lorabon. One pool. Each town, one pool. No, okay, that one at the Afan land, collecting 100 naira, 50 naira from us, subjugating us to suffering and persecution. Elamirim, who can reach your gaffon, who are you carry the Afan? And no, Tibak, Mazi Namikalara Bomara, who should make from Mazi, all the principal officers of IPOB, Abor Ramar, and we. We rest to look at the cost of Biafra. Welcome to Benin and the Abuka over Biafra. A Jim Nevoka Marae. It was better than Nigeria never come to Jerusalem. So you make Pebanga and the Gorilla, let's tell you, Baburun, Ugam Abaranayo, Ukanokoman,
And until I got a bottom, I want to guide it back. I want to guide it to them. No, Oka Karaboy Lam. Well, cross if I said a pipe, river said by us, a delta, boy, a number, all then, it's a said of Biafra. It's a one, someone named Yogun Otamotu, Mazi Namdekano, Mazi Be, Mazi Shemefo, Yogun Otamotu, all the principal officers of ITOB, Yogun Yema Bungunium credit day. Biafra, bye. Who will be Biafra? And they be Biafra. I shall make a hand here. I look at your last one for me. I know I got you on the car credit day. Men är så jonna men är så gumma men är så benepin är så gumma är så kattiga jonna men nuva till det där du kan ju be flagga bi afragwe borua är så gafolo men av jonna kan be nya arum men av nya men jag karol jag gör det men är så gumma mazide men är så gumma mazide men är så gumma mazide namde kalo men den är den på vore vaka jag lämde det bi afra det är av det här om jag gör är nu kattiga jonna är så jonna men nuva. Good evening once again, Mazibe. God bless you for bringing me on air.
At this moment, we will be going to our correspondent in Ogoni province. Reporter from Ogoni studio, can you hear me?
Yes. Am I coming out of Accra?
Of course, I ask you, are you hearing me?
Yeah.
Go ahead, please. The world is listening.
Good evening, good morning, good afternoon, good night. All of us of Sweden and I love us of Biafra. My name is Felix Barinali Mbam. I hail from Thai. Thai is in Ibocha. Ibocha is in Biafra land. I am the new broadcaster in Ogoni language. Bole Ogoni. Boeka. Bole Ogoni. Bonjour, Bene Ogun, Ka Ali Nepali. Dr. Felix Balinali Ngam. Lune Ma Kowi, Ibu Lidio Biafra. Sa Dokoyuwe, Pia Ogun, Ba Danwa Sila. Ibu Nyongwe, Eno Pia Awusa Fulani, Ba Dobi Ali Pia Ogun, and Ba Dobi Ali Pia Biafra. Nalu a news broadcaster a label a little Biafra in Ogoni land. A Marco Basia for you if you can Basua Samuel Sidabu Ebu Isino Sino Eco Nigeria. No Marco if you can no so go by your name no alu in Biafra. We got Biafra no alu at you dear Biafra. Na luke ida ton sai ele juwa to ma ko ni de ja kana lo so ko ba e le ali uga te nlan de kalu elu ane abi abi ko me e mo elu pia oro ne pia yoruba ba isia to ma ko ni de pia no kana lo so wa ko bi alake me yo ne ali te nlan de kalu ta bebe elu bi ya pia ma kedo du sa. Ibe e doko Biafra alu Asiria. Kri blessed Muhammadu Muwari we doko abe implement unet the thought ne Biakana. Alu 2015 ya baliba chia adi Biakana. Adi no basuda ibe noa. I didn't know.